Good morning, dear students. Today we read our chapter number 10 of science, the solar system. Yes, student, in this chapter we read about our
heavenly bodies like the sun, the moon and the stars in the sky are part of our universe. Of all the things present in the universe, the sun is the most important to us.
Yes, student.
Sun has heat and light of its own, and hence it is also known as star.
Yes, beta. As we know that the sun is the only that gives us light and heat. Sun ही है जिससे हमें light और heat मिलती है. अगर हम ये सोचें कि sun नहीं निकलेगा तो क्या होगा? सब तरफ अंधेरा छा जाएगा. है ना, तो जो सन है वो एक अल्टीमेट सोर्स है, सिर्फ एक ही सोर्स है जिससे हमें लाइट और हीट मिलती है.
स्टार्स. अ स्टार इज अ ह्यूज बॉल ऑफ हॉट गैसेस. इट हैज हीट एंड लाइट ऑफ इट्स ओन.
यस बेटा, जो स्टार्स होते हैं वो क्या होते हैं? ह्यूज. ह्यूज मींस बहुत बड़े, जो ह्यूज बॉल की तरह होते हैं, और उसके अंदर क्या होता है? हॉट गैसेस होती हैं. सो इट हैज हीट एंड लाइट. इट हैज इट्स ओन, उनकी खुद की हीट होती है और वो खुद की अपनी लाइट से चमकते हैं.
द नियरेस्ट स्टार टू आवर अर्थ इज द सन.
सो द सन इज द नियरेस्ट स्टार ऑफ अवर अर्थ. जो सन है वो हमारी अर्थ का क्या है? सबसे पास का स्टार है. इफ दे आर नियरेस्ट टू अवर सन, अवर अर्थ, सो इट इज सीम्स बिगर एंड ब्राइटर. वो हमें कैसा दिखाई देता है? बड़ा और चमकदार.
इट सीम्स बिगर एंड ब्राइटर बिकॉज इट इज क्लोज टू अस. मेनी अदर स्टार्स आर बिगर एंड ब्राइटर देन द सन, बट दे अपीयर स्मॉलर because they are away from us. Sometimes we come across a bright star in the northern sky. This is called the pole star. Constellations. Cluster of stars that form a definite shape or pattern in the sky are called constellations. These patterns resemble some familiar things like animal or man. Great Bear, Little Bear and Scorpio are some of the constellations.
Yes, student, what is constellation? Clusters of stars. Jab stars ka group milke kya banate hain? Ek शेप बनाते हैं. इज अ शेप ऑफ एन एनिमल और अ मैन. सो इट इज कॉल्ड अ कॉन्स्टलेशन. एंड द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ कॉन्स्टलेशन इज ग्रेट बियर, लिटिल बियर एंड स्कॉर्पियो. दीज आर सम एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ कॉन्स्टलेशन. एंड इट इज मेक अ ग्रुप ऑफ स्टार्स. ये किससे बनता है? स्टार्स के ग्रुप्स से बनता है.
Solar system. The sun's family is known as solar system. It comprises of the sun, 8 planets, their satellites and other heavenly bodies. The sun is in the center and other bodies revolve around it. The surface of the sun is made up of hydrogen gas. This hydrogen burns to give heat and light.
Yes, students. The sun's surface is made up of hydrogen gas. जो sun की surface है वो कौन सी gas से बनी है? Hydrogen gas से. When the hydrogen gas burn, जब hydrogen gas burn होती है तो वो हमें क्या देती है? Heat and light. So, in the solar system, there are sun is the main family of the solar system and second one is its 8 planets which are in our solar system included their satellites and other heavenly bodies that are contained in solar system.
planets. Planets are heavenly bodies that move around the sun in elliptical paths called orbits. There are 8 planets in our solar system. Pluto was earlier considered as the 9th planet, but now it is no longer considered as a planet. Satellites. Heavenly bodies that revolve around a planet are known as satellites. Satellites. Natural satellites, artificial satellites.
Yes, students. The heavenly body which revolves around the planet. जो heavenly bodies planet के चारों तरफ घूमती हैं, उसे हम क्या कहते हैं? Satellite कहते हैं. And the heavenly bodies that revolves around the sun is known as planet. उसे हम क्या कहते हैं? Planet. जो sun के चारों तरफ चक्कर लगाती हैं. तो both are difference. So there are 2 types of satellites: natural satellites and artificial satellites.
Natural objects that revolve around a planet are known as natural satellites. The man-made satellites that are sent to orbit around the Earth are known as artificial satellites. Example, Moon is the natural satellite of Earth. Sputnik 1 was the first man-made satellite launched by USSR.
Yes, students, the natural satellite is that satellite the made by nature is called natural satellite, like moon. Moon is a natural satellite of Earth. वो क्या है? हमारा God gifted है, तो वो क्या है? वो satellite का क्या? वो Earth का क्या है? Satellite है. कौन? Moon. And Sputnik 1, that was a man-made satellite. Means it is made by scientists. So it is a artificial satellite and launched by USSR.
Some artificial satellites. Sputnik 1 was the first man-made satellite launched by USSR. Aryabhat was the first satellite launched by India. Some other Indian satellites are INSAT-1A, Rohini, Bhaskara, etc. How do satellites help us? Satellites orbit around the planet in definite orbits. These satellites give us lots of informations about space. Weather satellites help us by forecasting weather, floods, forest fire, and glaciers. Communication satellites help us in communication through mobiles. Many of our favorite programs on televisions are also broadcast with the help of satellites.
Yes, students, these artificial satellites, which is made by man, it's help in our daily life. Like weather forecasting satellite helps in our information to give information of forest fire or weather, what is the condition of weather, that also give with the help of weather satellite. Now next is communication satellite. It also helps to communicate with each other in a mobile. Today we are doing online classes. So these online classes are helped with the artificial satellite, and this is called communication satellite. Next one is broadcast satellite. This is also very helpful for us. Like these satellites gives us our favorite programs which are telecast on TV or television that we easily watch, and these are helpful for us by the help of broadcast satellites.
Earth. Earth where we live is a beautiful planet. It comprises of land and water, deserts and oceans, hills and plains. It shows two types of motion, that is, rotation and revolution. Let us...
Yes, students, our Earth do two types of motion. First one is rotation and second one is revolution. So we read about these two motions.
Let us understand few terms before moving ahead. Axis. Axis of the Earth is an imaginary line that runs through the center of the Earth. This axis is slightly tilted. Poles. The two points where the axis seems to enter are called the poles. Equator. The imaginary line that divides Earth into two equal halves is called equator.
Yes, students. Firstly, we read it poles. So the part where the imaginary line that is called axis, and when the axis enter at that point, this is called poles. And when the Earth is divided into two equal half with an imaginary line, this imaginary line is called equator.
Northern hemisphere. The upper half is known as northern hemisphere. Southern hemisphere. The lower half is known as southern hemisphere.
Yes, student, when an equator divided into our Earth in two equal half, so first upper half is called northern hemisphere and the second half is called southern hemisphere.
Movement of the Earth. Revolution. The Earth moves around the Sun. The movement of the Earth is called revolution. Rotation. The Earth spins on its axis. This movement of the Earth is called rotation. Orbit. The revolution of Earth takes place in a fixed path called orbit. Solar year. Earth takes 365 and 1/4 days to complete one revolution. This time period is called a solar year. Effect of Earth's movement. Day and night. Rotation of the Earth causes day and night. As the Earth rotates, one half of it faces the Sun.
Yes, beta. How it causes day and night? In the day and night, when the part of the Earth is a face to the Sun. जो अर्थ का पार्ट सन की तरफ होता है दैट पार्ट इज हैज अ डे एंड द बैक पार्ट व्हिच हैव नॉट फेस टू द सन सो दैट इज पार्ट इज कॉल्ड नाइट पार्ट
द पार्ट दैट फेसेस द सन हैज डे द पार्ट दैट फेसेस अवे फ्रॉम सन हैज नाइट इट टेक्स 24 आवर्स फॉर द अर्थ टू रोटेट वंस ऑन इट्स एक्सिस. Question number one. Why sun seems to rise from east and set in the west? Answer. Earth rotates from west to east on its axis. Therefore, the sun seems to rise from the east and set in the west. Question two. If the Earth stops rotating on its axis, what kind of changes would you expect? Answer. If Earth stops rotating on its axis, then the phenomenon of day and night would not occur. The part facing the sun will have day forever, and the part away from sun will have night forever. Seasons. Explanation. The Earth revolves around the sun, but its axis always remains inclined in the same direction. The Earth takes 365 one-fourth days to orbit around the sun. Position A. In position A, the northern hemisphere is tilted towards the sun and has summer. The southern hemisphere is tilted away from the sun and has winter.
Yes, students, when the northern hemisphere is tilted towards the sun means जब नॉर्थन हेमिस्फीयर सन के पास होता है देन देयर इज अ समर सीजन एंड व्हेन द नॉर्थन हेमिस्फीयर इज टिल्टेड अवे अवे मींस दूर होना जब नॉर्थन हेमिस्फीयर दूर होता है साउथन हेमिस्फीयर से सन से तो क्या होता है वहां पर विंटर होती है
नोट डेज आर लॉन्गर इन समर्स एंड नाइट्स आर लॉन्गर इन विंटर्स
यस बेटा In summer season, the days are longer, and in winter season, the nights are longer.
Position B. In position B, days and nights are equal, and it is autumn season. Position C. In position C, the southern hemisphere is tilted towards the sun. And has summer. The northern hemisphere is tilted away from the sun and has winter.
Yes, beta, in this side there is a opposite part. There is southern hemisphere is tilted from the sun. Wo sun ke bahut paas hai isliye yahan par kya hai summer hai. And the northern hemisphere there is a tilted away from the sun. Ye sun se dur hai, so that why there is a winter season.
Position D. In position D, again days and nights are equal. This is the spring season.
So now in again position D, there is also day and nights are equal because there is again a spring or autumn season. So in spring and autumn season, days and nights both are equal.
Why does the moon look different every night? The moon appears to be different shapes because we only see the part of the moon which is lit up by the sun, and this is different in each day. These changes in the moon's shape are called phases of the moon.
So students, I hope you like this video and thank you and have a nice day.